told you guys like this. You drank from a glass cup I offered. Fragile, broken, but brave, drank your fill and left. No call, no letter. A kiss becomes a smile, but a smile becomes a hello. And sometime after that kiss, we forgot where we came from. Forgot that people, like animals, can also be held captive. Capturing the moments that turn into memories, a taste for masochism, we relive them painfully. Voluntarily, I let you know you held a key in your morning smile. Handed you the lock. Morning becomes darkness, hopeless I watch as the glass cup I offered becomes sand again. Slipping through slender fingers, seems I've lost you to the waves crashing. Parts of me evaporated by your heat, dry I thirst. But even a hurricane is just a rain cloud in the beginning. Even a hurricane is just a rain cloud in the beginning. I blame myself for welcoming your damage. A cold heart buried beneath the ruins, waiting for you to find me again like some lost language buried in Egypt. And like a lost language, the hieroglyphic becomes a word, and that word becomes a letter, and that letter becomes a sound that no one understands. So the letters L, O, V, E have lost their power, meaning, and quite possibly the mystery, you see. How can we build the Sphinx if we can't see inside these rocks we call hearts? How can we build the Sphinx if we can't see past these rocks we call hearts? And so these rocks melt into magma again, creeping backwards into the volcano. And the volcano becomes a dead mountain that our ordinary love couldn't climb.